Hello, my favorite cupcakes. How are we doing today? I look silly, right, guys? Oh my God, you must be wondering, what is Miss Laurie doing today, right? But let's start taking this off. It's hot. You know, I have a hat on. I'm just gonna throw. I hope you guys are using your mask when you guys go outside, because this is very important for everybody, okay? And the glasses, and not outside. So, you must be wondering, what are we talking about today, right? We're going to talk about change. Do you know what change means? Change means a lot of things. It could be an action, it could be a feeling, or a movement, right? So, what changes? Emotions changes, right? Things changes from place to place. Your hair changes, you know, you could have it short, you could have it long, you could get a haircut, especially guys, right? Guys, if they don't get a haircut, they look, you know, like a little frog. And girls could get really, really long hair, right? You could change your clothes. You could change people when they're in your arms or around you. Hi, everyone. What do you think changes in your house? Sometimes mine change the food that you eat. Sometimes she changes the bed sheets, right? Sometimes she changes, I don't know, the living room set from one side to the other. The Bible says, right? And the Bible in Hebrew 13 says that Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and tomorrow. Do you know what that means? That means that Jesus will always be the same. It's not like our life. In our life, everything changes every day. So, your homework, I just want you to go back into the video and pay attention to everything that changed in the last 2 minutes. There was about 10 things that changed, maybe less. So on Wednesday, you have to mention each thing that you saw different that I did. It could be from moving my arms to, I don't know, I'm not gonna tell you. All right, guys? So, who's ready for Wednesday, Zoom at 7 p.m.? I cannot personally wait to see you because I miss you guys a lot. All right, so we will see you.
See you on Zoom.